Hello and welcome to News Mobile Prime Time Wrap. I'm Saurabh Shukla. Here are the top news stories of the day.
The family of the 31-year-old trainee doctor who was brutally raped and murdered at Kolkata's R.G. Kher Medical College and Hospital shared the gut-wrenching details of the harrowing time they had to endure when they were informed about the fateful incident of August 9. Recounting the horror, the parents of the young trainee doctor revealed that they were told that their daughter died by suicide and they were made to wait outside the hospital for hours before they could see the deceased body. U.S. President Joe Biden on Tuesday said that Ukraine's military incursion into Russia has created a real dilemma for Russian President Vladimir Putin. The incursion, engaging approximately 1,000 Ukrainian troops, tanks, and armored vehicles, breached the Russian border during the early hours of August 6. The Supreme Court has refused immediate interim relief to Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who was seeking a release from jail in connection with the CBI case over the alleged liquor policy case. A bench headed by Justice Surya Kant has postponed the next hearing on Kejriwal's case for August 23. Hockey India has decided to retire the jersey number 16 from the national senior men's team to honor the goalkeeping stalwart P.R. Srijesh as he bid adieu to the sport after Paris Olympics 2024. The decision has been made to celebrate 18 glorious years of Srijesh that included securing back-to-back Olympic bronze medals. Srijesh is all set to become the coach of the junior men's hockey team. Following the recent riots in the United Kingdom, a video showing police officers forcibly entering a house is extensively circulating online. A Facebook user posted the video with the caption, "Arrest going on in Manchester for people that participate in the protest." News Mobile fact-checked the claim and found it to be misleading. Putting the video keyframes through reverse image search, the News Mobile team found that the video dates back to May 15, 2024 from YouTube. Searching with relevant keywords like Manchester Police drug raid, we found a Manchester Police press releases dating back to May 14, 2024. It should also be noted that the viral video predates the recent UK riots, which were sparked after a 17-year-old boy allegedly murdered three young girls aged 6, 7 and 9 with a kitchen knife on July 29. Thus, it is confirmed that the viral video claiming police arresting individuals in connection with the recent UK riots is false.
Thanks for watching News Mobile Prime Time Wrap, and do let us know what do you think of our stories and do share this video. Thanks for watching.